Kill it fast. This is the way of...
Something is coming our way. Be ready.
This looks powerful.
Quick save.
There are enemies ahead.
Okay. What is she gonna do? Oh shit. Okay.
They're flanking us.
Ow! Oh, that hurt.
You'll survive.
Let's see. Just gonna heal here. And gonna use all. Okay. So this is red, and we want some endurance. Might, that's actually flint. Because we know what this is. Oh. Light armor. Okay. He doesn't have the skull yet. Has, so we put that on him. Have the skill. So I think
you're so tired.
We're gonna walk out of here and go up to the city and get the next quest, and that's and rest also, because we did that at the inn instead of using our pretty sure we around everywhere. Inside. Okay, and we can start up actually.
Keep it quiet here. All is in harmony.
Talk to him and get the quest
done
here.
Glory.
And now we're pretty much gonna go ahead and rest in the inn. Service. Rest. 8 hours for 20 gold. Pricey bastard. And we're gonna go out. And we're gonna go ahead and go back to him. Say, what do you want? I want a new quest. Good job dealing with spiders. I have another task for you. Feed up the old lighthouse south of Sopigal. Excuse me. Getting back to there's something about it. Yeah, that was, we did this yesterday, we didn't do the quest, but we got this quest here. It was about the lighthouse. Some wreckers are gonna go in, Nagas wreckers, or how you actually pronounce it. So yeah, now let's see, Endurance Master, we're not gonna do that yet. I think all the training is like, when you get to it, you need to train to get to the next level. That's where, like, for instance, Warframe, you need to train to get to the next level. You can get this high, but yeah, I don't know. So we're gonna go and identify all the stuff, and then we're gonna go ahead. Oh, wait, forgot this book here. Sorry. And let's go back. Let's go up. And let's actually go ahead and get all this identified. Identify equipment. Oh, thank you. Let's actually go outside and check all everything out. So let's see here. He can actually wear this. Assistant against dark. Water magic, that's for maximum mana. So that's pretty much. Let me actually just think here, because trade, I'm getting 50 here. Rivals. Gold one actually use. Battle, pottery. Firmly increases all attributes. Oh, here's an orb. Okay. This here is definitely something. Oh, this orb here. Okay. We don't want to train in magical focus. And I gonna go to the weaponsmith. Armor smith player. Trade. Flint. Flint actually just got a weapon. So I don't think he needs a new weapon. So we're actually gonna go and focus a little bit on our friend Sturm. Sturm needs a new sword. Sturm can... Sturm use a good sword? Sturm needs also a shield. Can't use phase. This here is a pretty shitty selection. Cutlass here, Gladius. For Gladius is this. 4x4, this is actually a little better. Let's go with this one here, and then this. There, that. Also sell. And we're gonna get pretty much the same thing from the vendor, no matter where we actually buy it, so that's good. Okay, so let's check him out. He has two gladiators. So let's see, this here is nothing better. Can't use dagger. The gladiators are the same. Okay, that's pretty much it for this here. So armor. Let's talk armor. Okay. First of all, let's go with a new shield. Let's see here. A buckler. Armor value 2. Armor value 1. Okay, let's just focus on monk sandals. We're not gonna buy something too expensive, but we are gonna mount up. This here is bronze armor, this here is a helmet. Flint needs a helmet. Give him a helmet. Let's see here, he has a buckler. He doesn't have one. And he needs an armor, so let's get armor here. Shield we're not gonna buy. Could do a helmet again. Not gonna waste our too much. There was a headband here, which is actually an armor value of her and him. He already has. We don't need shields. Sandals are not gonna do any bracers. So yeah. Did I forget a chest here? I did. So. Let's save and here. So now we're pretty much where we left off in the game yesterday. We have new party, we've moved around all the stuff. We're actually on our way to Lighthouse, which is pretty much where we left off yesterday. So
their first this here took like behind them. The raiders left the safety of Sorpigal and started their journey through the savage Agent. Their hearts filled with promises of riches and adventure. Fantastic adventures awaited them, as their path was to be filled with challenging quests and innumerable battles. Did they have the might to emerge victorious? Only time would tell.
Something is coming your way. Be ready.
Actually, see here, quick save just overrides quick save. So what we're gonna do is, as you can see, this here was the save I did before. Let's actually call it this. Not that idea. So.
Perfect day to begin a journey.
There are enemies ahead.
Linda's getting a bash.